42 years. This tool and die maker, mold maker, applications engineer, methods engineer, troubleshooter, on-call engineer, different companies. I ran my own company for 5 years. Manufacturing manager at Sterling Instruments. Typical day is pretty hectic. There's approximately 20 employees on the shop floor. A lot of new changes, now a lot of new equipment, a lot of new projects every day. Was that okay or?